Stranger, evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free. We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand. I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed. You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Lost Brother!
Ha!
You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure. Very well. Empty the vessels into the scots near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the Lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready. Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take of Norak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.